action.
3 degrees in York, Nebraska. And this here is Neil. Neil got jostled a little bit, but he survived. And we bring him in at night because, why, he'd be frozen in the morning. And so we made some good time today, Neil and I did. And Kelsey Roo, 800 miles, and it was cold.
Yeah, it was.
Only hit a little bit of ice, but we got through that, too. I'm telling you, we've got our sight set tomorrow. We're running in the snow, but we'll get her done, Jasper. Signing off. Bye-bye from Nebraska, USA.